Welcome to my video. This is Luna, and that's Penny. This is Sky, and that's Angel. So today's date is December 28th. Luna will produce a nice honey in golden Pomskies, black and white, and she might also produce some nice honey to rusty color Pomskies with blue eyes, gold eyes, or green eyes. Penny will produce red and white Pomskies with blue eyes automatically and black and whites. This is a Try Lucky Penny. This is Sky. Sky will produce, of course, she was artificially inseminated with cotton. Sky will produce nice silvers or black and whites because that is a Trilord's imprinted genetic. Angel will produce nice Pomskies, all white, because we use artificial inseminated with Angel with cotton. There you go. So all the girls, their Pomskies will be born in first week of February, first, second, third, and fourth week of February. They'll all be ready to go home first, second, third, and fourth week of April. So there you go. What we're doing right now, we're accepting deposits, $500 to get on our February Pomsky pick puppy list. So right now, space is available, but once puppies are born, we will be full. There'll be no Pomskies available. So I do urge you and say, you know, get on that list as soon as possible and claim your slot, your space. Once you put your deposit down, that space is taken. Now, there you go. Like I said, Penny will produce red and whites, black and whites, and possibly some silvers. Pomsky was artificially inseminated with cotton. Luna was artificially inseminated with Little Joe and cotton. Penny was with cotton. Last artificial insemination was Little Joe. And of course, Sky was artificially inseminated with cotton. And Angel was artificially inseminated with cotton. There you go. This is Cheryl's Pomskies. Thank you for watching my video. Hopefully we can place a beautiful Pomsky in your family in the month of February. Once again, send me a text message or an email at cherylspomskies@gmail.com, 403-990-4605. Have a great day and happy new year, and we'll talk to you all soon. Bye now.